I will follow you wherever you go. Dear brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus, what does it require for someone who wants to follow Jesus? It requires total surrender and abandonment to His will. When a person decides to follow Jesus, he is ready to leave everything in favor of the kingdom of God. He is ready to leave his own comfort zone and embrace the challenge of going to an unknown zone in company of the Lord. The gospel tells us that it is not easy to follow the Lord. We have to adjust and make the necessary sacrifices. This may seem hard from afar, but once you go near Jesus, begin your journey with Him, things will now suddenly fall into its proper places. This is for the reason that the Lord will make His way to accommodate us. As the Lord abandoned those who decided to leave everything for the advancement of His kingdom, nobody has been abandoned by Jesus. He is always there by their side, helping and strengthening those who courageously decide to follow Him. In this era of high-tech communication, the Lord still wants us to follow Him. He may not even require us anymore to leave our loved ones. Perhaps the Lord wants us to follow Him wherever we are at now. For example, if you are working or you have a business, you can follow the Lord by being honest with your dealings. The opportunity to follow the Lord is manifold and limitless. We have simply have to signify our desire and thereafter begin our own journey with Him. So, my dear brothers and sisters, let us ask this question to ourselves. Would we also be willing to follow the Lord? In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.